Jaycee Dugard has given her first television interview 20 years after she was abducted, raped and imprisoned.
She was just 11 years old when kidnapped by one of the world's worst sex predators.
Jaycee Dugard was on her way to school when Philip Garrido kidnapped her. He and his wife Nancy handcuffed her, raped her and imprisoned her for 18 years. She was 14 when she gave birth to her first daughter in this backyard.
Very painful, but then I saw her. She was beautiful.
The child's father was a monster, but it didn't stop Jaycee seeing her daughter as an angel.
I felt like I wasn't alone anymore. Had somebody that was mine. And I knew I could never let anything happen to her. I didn't know how I was going to do that, but I did.
For almost two decades, Jaycee's mother's mind was also trapped in a prison of guilt and desperation.
For 18 years, I kicked myself for not kissing that baby goodbye.
Jaycee is now 31.
It's just, you just do what you have to do to survive.
Natasha Rixelby, 10 News.